Hello and welcome to a new video of Football Manager, and as you can see I'm Wigan Athletic, and you come at me midstream because I am in my second season. Here's Carlos Vieira, and we have another game versus Southampton next. So yeah, you were joining me midstream because we actually played last season. I got promoted, I actually won the league, and we did very well for the team that we had, because we had the biggest squad for the Europa League. And yeah, I'll go through it in a minute. First conference. Okay. So these are the fixtures. I'll show you the fixtures from last season. If you want any of these fixtures, gonna go look at the results. Just pause it after I've done this. Yes, we actually did very well last season for the squad that you actually take over. And I've actually done one with Wigan before, and I actually failed. Yes, failed miserably. So I'll show you the league table from last season now. Wigan, top of the league, 103 points, champions, Middlesbrough for second. I'll show you who the player. I actually got their player of the season last, and there's Blackburn with 10 points for that. I've actually never seen that. But at the moment, in the Premier League, we sit 13 with 15 points. We had a very difficult start to the season. We had like Everton, Man United, Liverpool, and Arsenal and Manchester City all in the same run. So I'll take you through the signings. Danny Graham was our first sign, and I'll take you through why I got him. As you can see there, he got 33 goals in all competitions last season, 30 in the league for Middlesbrough. And that's why I brought him in. Why Glasspass did nothing really, I just got rid of him. Angel Correa, I got him mid-season. I got him on a free transfer because his contract was running out, which I thought was an absolute bargain. So as you can see here, the club's stature, Matic Vidra not really being a great signer. The pace, got you, he's young, but nothing right now. No goals. Thomas, more rotational backup player, not really done much for me also. The main man, Carlos Vieira, look at that squad report up there. Scored 5 goals for me this season. Great, he's got great potential. Why it won't, what was he that for? Senekaya. My record transfer, £10 million from Galatasaray, who I thought was great. I had to strengthen the defence from my already current defence. Let's get on with our next game against Southampton, who sit in 7th place. Yeah, Callum McManaman, oh yeah, I sent him out on loan to Everton. He's done alright for them. He just wasn't gonna really do anything for me this season. Connor Cody, no. That wasn't very good. Luke Doby, and he couldn't go out on the run down. Emerson Boyce bringing it back into the squad after international duty. Ross McCollum out. Yeah, he's gone down. Let's go. So this is my tactic before I get into the game. 4-1-2-1-2 down, and with no wingers. These are the squad instructions if you want to pause and look at these. So let's go. do that very quick, and here we go. As you can see, morale is shot after recent bad results. And if it's all right for you, I'm sorry. Let's go. Southampton on the attack. Wang out. Ooh. Lucky there from us. Wasted opportunity, as it says there. Oh no, Correa, come on. Oh, I have to take him out. Lovana. We are doing very poor right now. They're actually dominating the flow of the game. That's Forster. Come on, but Kai was actually being a wasteful sign at that moment, but yeah, I hope he'll turn good. Rain should have done better there. There's Alana. Wanyama. Flying. There's your reasons. Oh, sure. Totally off. But that's what we have to be worried about. And then Alana, oh, what a goal. What a goal. What a goal. From Adam Alana. And there's Jacob. Jacob. Adam. Adam. Add the public one. My very good friend. Alana, straight. Very good goal. Go straight. Come on. That's a tricky jacket off, 1 minute. Okay, here we go. Come on. Oh god. Oh, 2-0. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I'm just gonna skip that. Oh, okay. Okay, it's gonna be really good. Okay. 7 minutes. Oh, I'm good. So it's half time. Good reaction. Great reaction. He comes in the top of the field there. That's a former and one pitch. And that'll be that. Forster. Class. What's up? He's green. Look at that. Oh, come on. Must do there. Must do there. Changes to control. There we go. Boyce. Watson. That's there. Watson, yeah. Yes, get in there. McCormick. Very good, McCormick. Very good. Get in there, McCormick. Pow, oh. Got them on the wheels now. Got them against the ropes. Powell. McCormick. Yes, get in there. Great comeback. Look at that. Great composure and great finishing to the corner. Come on, stop it. Oh, there we go. Come on, guys. Get another half. Waste for pass there from Planet, so I think it's coming. Oh, we've got to do this. Should be turned to the counter. And that's a terrible defender. Shocking defender, absolutely shocking. Let him have a free run. Yeah, let him two men have free runs there. There we go, it's going to be another loss, it's going to be another loss of the season. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, that's sick. Should be that. Oh, my God. That's right. Just put that in the box. Come on, boys. Better reaction in this first half of all, but we end up leaving it. We haven't taken any points. Oh, there we go. Been a good game, but good firing them up. Very good, very good. James will throw some more and just rip me apart, so we really guys. We will at least go down to 16th now. So thank you for watching, and I shall have another update up soon, hopefully. And thank you.